Hi guys, it's me, Marcos, and we're gonna be, why does it look so thick? Dark! I'm not in the dark, I'm just like, do we really need to, okay, is that better for you guys? Oh, that's bright. This is bright. Okay, so can y'all see me now? So I have one of the spiciest chips I ever tried in my life. I have some oral support, which is milk. And two glasses. I don't have any cups, so I'll just use them once. I'm gonna mug you. Yeah. So I have to open it. So let's go do it the aggressive way. Let's go kill it and stab it in the heart. Knife. Or should I get the other one? I'm just gonna use it. 3, 2, 1. Killed it. Okay. He's dead. Excuse me. As y'all probably know, I have a spice tolerance of like 2. That's why I have oral support next to me, so I'm gonna pour meat myself like on my own forehead. Now I have spent 7 days to finish the entire thing. And I might drink chocolate milk later, so if I had any cocoa powder for the chocolate. Okay. Let's fight one chip first and work our way up. Smell? I thought it would be like bad because of what I ate and it I don't know, but actually not that bad. The seasoning. My spice tolerance is literally 2. I'm trying to raise it up to 3. Because I have been eating spicy food for the last week. If my friend's here, he'll probably be in the video. He just will be in the background or helping me eat this chip. But also needing more moral support. But it's actually not that bad. The seasoning, like, bro. These up earlier. Let's go try the crushed up ones. Okay. A series will rise up my spice tolerance. Series on my channel until I reach it up to like 50. Should I crush it up even more? Okay, let's crush it up. For more seasoning. Okay. I'm gonna also mix these up with my grandma mix. I don't know what will happen behind the scenes, but gonna go get bowl. Okay, I'm gonna get a bowl full. This is not that big, so I'm gonna take the chips. Try not to make a mess of them. Just stop because it's green and then you need some of it in here. Okay. So we have the bowl full. Oh, bowl full. Okay, so I'm gonna finish this in like that one. Oh, my mouth hurt about this. No milk on this one, no milk. Got this, Marcus. Oh god, ready. Poop. My camera. Bottle, it can finally drink the milk. That feels good. I'll get another bowl. Back. This is the only one on the chips in the bag. Damn, you have to eat all of that stuff. Finish it in one bite. Oh wait, let's crush it up. Since it's almost seasonal, let's just eat the chips. Let's get to the season. Free for all. Thank you. Hold on. Okay. Package drawer. Okay, so I opened my package, but it was actually not mine. So I was like, I ordered something. This is the seasonings here. Free for all. Not that bad, actually. And that's why I said how long is 3. So, let's get it up. See? We will go back in Tommy's.